Ayurveda, written by the Centre of Excellence, narrated by Jane Branch.
Centre of Excellence, Ayurveda. Introduction to Ayurveda. Ayurveda is an ancient holistic health system from the Indian subcontinent, also known as the science of life. This comprehensive and powerful course aimed at complete beginners to Ayurveda will teach you how you can apply these ancient wellness practices to your daily life and into the lives of those that you work with. Whether you study this course to improve your own health and well-being, or whether you add these practices to an existing or new health and wellness practice, these power principles will be a great asset for many years to come. In the modern Western world, Ayurveda comprises many therapies and practices that have been integrated into general wellness applications and, in some cases, in medical use. It is a system of healing where the healers have a responsibility to keep themselves well, along with keeping their patients healthy. It encompasses a unified wellness of the mind, body and spirit, encouraging vitalization of every body cell. Ayurveda is an ancient art with complex intricacies that can take a lifetime to learn fully. However, our hope is that insight into the power of this incredible system of healing will encourage you to take on some of its practices, to not only bring health and wellness into your own life and to the lives of those that you work with, but perhaps to pursue further studies into Ayurvedic medicine. Course Overview. Module 1. Firstly, we will discover the origins and history of Ayurveda with an introduction to Sanskrit, the sacred language of India. How the philosophy of Samkhya is the backbone of Ayurveda and lays the foundations for it. We will then look into the differing approaches of Western medicine versus Ayurvedic medicine. Module 2. Next, we will investigate the fundamental principles of Ayurveda, including the three energy states, the five elements, the five senses, and the 20 attributes, gunas. We will then be introduced to the three doshas and the srotas, body networks. Module 3. In Module 3, we will learn about the Ayurveda energy systems, the three vital forces.
Sample complete. Ready to continue?